So if and when I move, I wanted to make the job a bit easier. So I went to Home Depot to get a couple of things, and it got all this stuff, like all kinds of things, like things like
elementary gerbil feeders, toilet seats, electric heaters, tractor backers, uses, tractor terrorizers, water meters, walkie-talkies, copper wires, safety goggles, radio wires, BB pellets, rubber mallets, fans, and dehumidifiers, picture hangers, paper cutters, waffle irons, window shutters, paint removers, window loopers, masking tape, and plastic adders, kitchen faucets, folding tables, weather stripping, jumper cables, hooks and tackle, grapples, spackle, power fonders, spoons and ladles, pesticides for fumigation, high performance, lubrication, metal roofing, waterproofing, multi-purpose insulation, air compressors, brass connectors, wrecking chisels, smoke detectors, higher gauges, sensor gauges, thermostats, and bug deflectors, trailer, machine magnetizers, automatic circumcisers, tennis rackets, angle brackets, stirrer, salt and energizers, soffit panels, circuit breakers, actuators, copy majors, calculators, generators, matching salt and pepper shakers.
But I just needed to get a hand truck, like a dolly thing, you know, and a, what do you call it, what are those things called, step ladder, yeah.